Hi there, I'm Jayshree and I'm here with Seth. This is a roof where Griha Pravesh 2016 is hosted. Under one roof, you get an opportunity to shop around and look for your dream home back home in India. So I'm talking to Seth. Hi Seth, how are you?
Hi Jayshree, I'm good. How are you doing?
Doing good, thank you. And I see that you belong to Aparna Construction.
Yeah, I've been associated with this company past 10 years. And this company is a 20-year-old company. This 12th, we are celebrating the 20th year of this company. And we have done a lot of projects in Hyderabad. We are coming up in Vijayawada. We are coming up in Bangalore, a couple of more projects. We have delivered 28 projects so far, and we are doing extremely well in Hyderabad.
So you said you are mostly concentrated in Hyderabad. And I can see that Hyderabad is like a Silicon Valley for all of us, Bangalore and Hyderabad. And so how is the response there for people to buy homes in Hyderabad?
I mean, there are lots of development which is being, you know, stopped there for quite a long time. It's coming up in Hyderabad. You have a Google office which is going to come up there. You have an Apple office which is going to come up there. Amazon, they have set up their offices. And you have the largest Microsoft campus out of America which is in Hyderabad. Infosys have a large campus. They're expanding. I mean, TCS is expanding. Lots of job opportunities which is coming up in Hyderabad. So lots of growth is, you know, on the way to Hyderabad, and people are actually, the investors who have actually waited for this such an opportunity, they are actually coming back and investing in Hyderabad.
So you named almost every single company that we have in Bay Area, and you said that there are offices there. So people who want to move from one company to another or take a transfer over to Hyderabad, those are the people you're targeting to...
We have one project called Cyber Life. There we have project, they named the towers like Cupertino, we have Redmond, we have San Jose, we have Santa Clara, we have Sunnyvale. Those are the name of the towers which we have put. It's basically a bay, you can say that it's a bay area what we have projected there in Cyber Life.
So if you have lived here, if somebody has lived here in one of these cities and they go back to Hyderabad, they should feel at home.
They should feel at home. They say, I'm still in Santa Clara.
Right, so familiarity is there.
Yeah.
So what does Aparna Constructions provide?
I mean, Aparna Construction, they have the excellence in gated community. We have world-class gated communities we are delivering in Hyderabad. We have a project called Aparna Sarovar, which has, you know, landmark there in Hyderabad. Similarly, we are doing phases-wise some of the more projects like Aparna Sarovar Grande, Cyber Life, Cyber Zone. There's a recent launch, which is amazing project called Serene Park. We are focusing more on that. That's one of the biggest property there in Hyderabad. It's under construction right now, and it's just a launch. And it has got an amazing response, and we are getting lots of sale here as well as there in the local in Hyderabad.
So if people want to take a look at what Aparna has to offer, what is the website that they can go to?
They have to log into Aparna, www.aparnaconstructions.com. They'll get all kind of details there on the website.
So here today at Griha Pravesh 2016, any specific project that you want to highlight?
Again, Serene Park is the one which is just recent launch. They'll get lots of appreciation in that project if they're investing, because coming years, the prices of Hyderabad is not going to catch up easily by anybody.
So that's a differentiation. I mean, Hyderabad is another sought after city. So it was Bangalore earlier. Now Bangalore has got saturated. And so all eyes on Hyderabad, because all the big companies are moving there. So there's something that you can look at for from Aparna Constructions. And you said Serene Park is one of your...
The recent launch. It's one of the best projects going to come up. So if people wanted to invest something and getting a good appreciation, it will be a best to invest there in Serene Park.
Thank you so much for talking to us, Seth, and thank you for spending time with us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.